Welcome back to The Witcher 3. What we need to do for the main quest is go collect Uma. But before that, far, far, far before that, I still want to keep exploring the Skellige Isles. There is a lot to explore, and I don't know if I'm going to explore all of it before I leave, but I definitely want to explore some of it. At least do the quests that I already have. So first one I want to do is deliver the letter to the smith at Caertrold. I don't remember that much about the letter, but I think it revealed the death of a loved one or something like that. So, sad news.
Swords need thumping.
Greetings, White Wolf. I suspected you'd come by. Bah! I was sure of it.
Oh, yeah?
The best stock armory in all Skellige is right here at Caertrolde Castle. Everyone knows it.
I'll gladly see for myself.
Take your time. Give them all a careful look.
Are you actually the person I'm supposed to talk to about the quest? I don't think so. Doesn't look like it.
What do you think? Who will be the next king of the Isles?
Hjalmar, clear as day. Lad's brave and generous. And from Croc's own line. No better claimant.
Looking for someone who can make me a master quality breastplate.
Never known a master who wasn't a dwarf.
Fergus, perhaps? Say he's holed up somewhere in Velen.
So long.
Ah, it's you. Wait, no? Who in the heck am I supposed to deliver the letter to?
Mind your manners.
Ah! What's it?
So you're back.
I don't understand. Is it you?
Wouldn't mind a little.
Do I have to put it into his inventory? I don't understand.
Wouldn't mind a look at.
I think I saw some maps. First map, second map, third map, fourth map. Damp Moldy Notes by Hieronymus on the Witcher Elgar. Damp Moldy Notes, ew. Suppose I should buy those. I'll take all of them. What else do you have? Undvik horse blinders. Saddle, 75 stamina. 100 maximum inventory weight. I think that's the same as the ones I already have, right? Well, I can't see from here. But I think they're 100 carry weight. Well, the quest definitely is pointing to this guy, but I just don't know how to finish it. Talking to him doesn't reveal any option that finishes the quest, and if I'm supposed to literally just, like, trade him the letter, if that's what it means by giving him the letter, I can't seem to do it. So I don't get it. I don't know if there's something I'm missing or if the quest is bugged, but I'm just gonna go, I guess. Let's take a look at the stuff I just bought, though. It's got some notes, some treasure maps. Just gonna blow through these, get anything marked on the map. Oh right, I've also got damp moldy notes. Elgar hid further improvements to the equipment used by the School of the Wolf in various regions of the Skellige Isles. Welp, I am not really interested in the School of the Wolf stuff. I'm interested in the School of the Cat, so no use to me. So the improvements to School of the Wolf gear, yep, not interested in that either. The Bear School. I wonder if that's heavy armor. Alright, well, anyway. Next quest I want to do. Oh, hey, dog! Look at all these dogs. Next quest I want to do is the racing one. Gotta race people all over Skellige before I can do the final race on Hindersfjell. So let's do the one that's around here.
Come on.
Remember last year? Yovan's horse made right off that cliff.
Ah,
It's you. First Outlander to seek a place in the hero's pursuits. Will you ride here too? There's room for you if you want.
Let's go.
Yeah, I'll ride. Might even win.
If your arse is as tough as your talk, who knows? Listen up, folks! Race is about to start! Running for the glory, the Great Mum or Speedy Oswald, Lonely Boy Svan, and Geralt of Rivia! Grab your bridles and hang on to your saddles!
Well, I know from the past what happens if you go off the track, so let's not go off the track.
Speedy Oswald!
Keep your distance, vagrant!
No one can outrace Speedy Oswald!
Keep your distance, vagrant!
As you said it would be. You won. Glory's yours, as is the prize.
That smug look on Geralt's face. Okay, where are the other races? Probably areas that I've not been to. Fjersdal and Fireland. It's actually only 500 steps away. That's not too bad. Wow, that's like out in the middle of nowhere. It's not even near a village. Yeah, let's just fast travel to Blondair, then pop over there.
Must be the one the Jarl summoned.
An offer? Can I refuse?
What's this offer? Got a contract for me?
Might do, if you're willing to partner with me.
Usually work alone.
Could pay to make an exception this time. It's not every day you get a chance to work with the most renowned bounty hunter north of the Yaruga, Jenga Fred himself.
I'll bite. What's the famous Jenga Fred need a witcher for?
I'm guessing you're a man of the world. Perhaps you've come across the Grossbart brothers in your travels.
You hunting them?
Aye, quite the rogues they are. Three of them, and every one's got a pack of rapes and murders under his belt. Even took to grave robbing lately. Easy to recognize on account of the yellow caps they wear. Folks see three yellow tops, they flee to their huts. Which don't help much, of course, because they're also fond of arson.
No, haven't met him.
If you do, tread careful. They're quick to stick a knife in a man's gut. Often just by way of greeting.
Doubt they'd try that with a witcher.
You never know with that lot. Right, well I head south soon. Haven't looked there yet. Fare you well. We might meet again someday.
Sad tale of the Grossbart brothers. Look for them in Southern Ardskellig. Huh, it's a very open-ended quest. Interesting. So they wear yellow caps, huh? Well, that's weird. It says look... It says look in Southern Ardskellig, but it seems to be pointing me to a specific place. However, where it's pointing me to just looks like it's right on a mountain. Or just to the side of it. I guess they're somewhere around here. Maybe they have a hideout? It's actually not terribly far away. And I wouldn't mind scaling some more mountains. Maybe I'll do that. After I do the race.
Run, Roach.
Plus got a question mark right next to the race. Let's go see what that's about.
Let's dance.
Oh, bandits. Bring it on.
Bless and reward you, Witcher. Though I can give you only a modest gift. Come by me home. It's not far.
Oh, sounds like I just rescued that herbalist. Probably gonna give me discounts or something if I see him again. I don't think it's worth looting the bodies. There's not a single lootable thing inside of there. That's pretty rare.
One short of starting the race. You up for it?
Sure am.
Grab a horse. People, we've a third. Join in bald Sigurd and fish breath of gear will be Geralt of Rivia.
Horses are ready. Consider settling in Care Trolda permanently.
Well, ask me later.
They're off!
That's
faster,
it, Roach.
Faster!
Can't you go any faster?
Listen, folk, our winner is Geralt of Rivia. You've bathed yourself in honor, Witcher, and earned a beautiful prize.
These races have been so easy so far. Alright, well, let's break up our adventure. Let's not do the next race just yet. Instead, why don't we go look for the Grossbart brothers? They sound like a bunch of douchebags, and I think going into the mountains looking for some hidden, horrible people, little alcove of villainy, might be a lot of fun. Let's do it. Let's go looking for them. This might not be the best way to go, but let's see if I can go on foot. Oh, there's actually a path over here that leads up most of the way into the mountain, although it looks like they're over the crest of the mountain on the other side. Also looks like there's some ruins here.
Come on.
I'm just in love with the scenery around Skellig. Just so beautiful. Look at this. Whoa. Al Ghul's. Hold on. I forgot what an Al Ghul is. I think they're a necrophage, right? Yeah, okay. What do I currently have on? I've got elemental oil. Let's change that. Little goat. I saved the goat from the beastly Al Ghuls. I am a true hero. I'm trying to examine this. Huh. I can't. Look at that, it looks like a tiny, tiny little doghouse. This poor person died trying to give an offering or pay respects to something or someone. Well, let's do it for you. There you go. Marker distillery. Oh, there's actually a marker back here. Cool. And there's actually a whole cave system back here. Maybe if I keep going through here, it'll come out over here. Let's go check it out. Oh, also, let's meditate and get my stuff back. There's a lot of potions I'm missing. Anyone down here? Oh, everyone down here has been murdered. Whoa, what was that? Heard like a thump. Yeah, there it is again. Wonder if that could be an elemental. Open this. Supposed to put something in? I think you're supposed to come here for a quest at some point. This really feels like a questy area. Yeah, I don't think I'm supposed to be doing any of this yet. Distiller's note. Or letter, rather. Quest item? Yeah. Jalfe, I'm giving you one last chance. Either do everything properly, or your apprenticeship is over and you can start packing your bags. Here are your instructions. Read them twice to make sure they make it into that watery brain of yours. Put the mash in the evaporator. Light the fire under the evaporator. Cool the condenser. First turn the right lever, then the left, not the other way around. Now, is that hard? No. The answer's no. So get to work. Dogfin. P.S. Don't toss rotten malt out behind the distillery. Dump it in the stream. Otherwise someone will catch a whiff of something and come investigate. Mash the evaporator, light the fire under the evaporator. Okay. What mash, though? Can I find the mash? I haven't been looking closely at everything I've been looting. Distiller's log. That's weird. Pressing the key to go to my inventory, but it's not working. Try that again. Ah, there we go. I guess Geralt was in an animation which prevented him from accessing his inventory. Damn. Beasts come around again. Refused to go till I poured some spirit in the basin. Till I filled it to the brim. It drank it all in one slurp and left. Not a week's passed and it's come again. I threw stones to chase it off. Then it threw stones back and broke three of my ribs. Howled and screamed till I poured some more. I've gone through my ledger. That plowing beasts drank half my supply. I shan't give it another drop, no matter what. I think it's time I call for a witcher. Ah, too late, I guess. So it's a beast that likes the alcohol. So obviously I can brew some alcohol of my own here, right? And perhaps attract the beast and slay it? Even though it is too late? But how do I go about doing that? I need some mash, and I need to put it in the thing, and then I need to light it, and then I need to pour it in some sort of a basin? Alright, first, it is dark as hell in here. I'm gonna drink some gat. There we go. Alright, so that's the condenser. Don't need to flip that yet. In fact, let's put those back up. That is the evaporator, I think. Mash. There we go. Oh god. Let's go back up here. I think I saw some boxes back here. There we go. The Covaro blade. Take a look at that weapon. Probably nothing special, but I'm curious. Level 19. Pretty bland weapon, but it's not bad. Those boots are pretty damn good, but they're medium armor, so I can't wear them. Oh, and those are heavy. Ow! Okay, so put the mash inside of this thing. Right? Or, oh. Well, standing inside of the barrel, but I guess I just put the mash inside of that thing. Now we need to light it. I think. Wait. Where's that I'm supposed to light? I'm not entirely sure. I'm just gonna light, like, everything. Okay. Right and then left, right? I think. Maybe not. Wait, what? What did I just... What the hell is Geralt even doing? Wait, is he using the lever from here? Is that what he's doing? Alright, hold on. Put the mash in the evaporator. Have I done that? I've still got the mash, so I guess no. Light the fire under the evaporator. Cool the condenser, first turn the right lever, then the left. Okay. Well, if I'm lighting the evaporator and putting the mash in the evaporator, then that means that this thing must be the evaporator, right? How come I can't put the mash inside of it? Do I need to have the quest to actually be able to do this quest? Yeah, I can't put anything in there. Hmm. Let me check something. I'll be right back. Okay, I just googled it, and indeed you do need to have the quest to actually be able to do this. So I'll come back to this later. Alright, now I need to find the way to get over to the Grossbart brothers. This trail definitely does not continue. Can I just go over the mountain? That would be super convenient. Yeah. Get rid of these potion effects. I could meditate, but I think one of the potions that I, like, never used, this one. Oh, shit. What did I just use? I have no idea what I just used. Anyway, I think white honey will get rid of it. Wolven hour, that's what I used. Oh well, I was never gonna use that anyway. There we go. This works to scale the mountain. Oh Jesus, how am I getting down? Are they really down there? Where? I'm not even sure I'm supposed to be up here. It's quite a view, though. Let's actually meditate until daytime. I want to see it better. Oh my god. Look at that. I'm gonna make another permasave here so I can come back here anytime I want. So yeah, I don't understand how they could possibly be down there. But let's go! See if I can survive this. Woohoo! Oh my god. I'm freaking terrified. Jesus Christ! Just mash space, and everything will be okay. Everything will be okay. Just mash space. Oh god. Oh! Oh. No, stop, Jesus, stop, Geralt. Oh my god. Okay. Oh wow, I'm really like snowboarding. Oh my god, I'm actually like snowboarding. I wonder if I could do that all the way to the bottom and if I'd be okay. Stop moving, Geralt, please. Oh, well, that was fun. Let's slide the rest of the way down. Whee! There should be like a mini quest where you have to snowboard down a mountain, like a snowboarding race. Yeah, seriously, are they actually really where this quest says they are? Or is it just like a bogus quest marker and what they really mean is just search all of Skellig? Or all of Ard Skellig? Well, I looked up the quest and apparently there is actually a cave around here. Ah! Oh, it's at the water. It's right down here at the water, isn't it? Yeah, there it is. So the quest marker wasn't necessarily incorrect, it was just misleading. Yeah, I didn't think about a cave entrance at the level of the water, but that makes sense, because if you're gonna go explore here, the most sensible way to actually get here is by taking a boat. Yeah, that makes sense, okay. Still, I like my way.
We meet again. So, you change your mind? Want to hunt the Grossbart brothers with me? Easy coin for you.
Yeah, we can hunt them together.
Grand! Let's get going then. I've picked up their trail, they shouldn't be far.
Awfully dark in here, let's take some more cat. Here we go. Oh god, he's really low on health. Don't die.
Went well, I thought. Maybe you'd consider working together for a spell. Seems you have a gift for this kind of work.
Thanks. Once is enough. So long.
That was an anticlimactic quest. That was a really anticlimactic quest. But hey, at least I got to go adventuring on a mountain and snowboard down it. That was pretty fun. And thank God there's a fast travel point over here. Alright, what shall I do next? I know what to do. Let's finish up the races. I think we've got two more to go. This one, and then I think the final one is on Hindersfjell.
Heard Svana let you join the pursuits? But have you truly the courage to run?
Mm-hmm. Let's do this.
Listen up, good folk. Riding for the glory of Mudrun Freya today are Geralt of Rivia, Arv Oarsman, and Red Ricca. The goddess watch over you, or grant you a beautiful death.
Come on.
Show up!
Won't let you win, but...
You ride like a woman.
She says as I just pass her. Oh god. No, don't
Won't
stop.
Won't let you win, vagrant.
You ride like a woman.
I recognize you.
And the winner is Witcher Geralt of Rivia. Such a feat deserves a reward. Here. May it remind you of your glory.
That's like a 30-second race.
Didn't expect an Outlander to win all three. You've one pursuit left, the most important. You'll face a true master of the chase. It's on Hindersfjell. Suggest you get going.
All right, let's finish up this quest. Saracenian saddlebags, already got those, but I imagine whatever I'm gonna get for completing the very final one is probably gonna be really good. Have I been to this place before? I'm not sure. Looks like there's no notice board to collect quests from, though, so I guess there's no point in exploring the town. To Hindersfjell, then. Let's get it as my active quest. There we go.
To be perfectly honest, I did not think you'd win even one race, yet here you've gone and won three. Well, you've earned the right to ride in the great race, but do you think you're ready for it?
I was born ready. Let's start this.
Careful. It's a great honor and a great danger. The time has come for the great race. Riding for glory of Freya will be Geralt of Rivia and last year's champion, Astrid the Vipress.
All right, here we go. I've got this. Never lost a race, except for that one time and that one time and that other time. But other than those, I've never lost a race.
Out of the way or I'll kill you.
Go ahead and try.
Keep your distance, drifter!
I think people were getting murdered by monsters back there. Probably would have been a good idea to stop the race to, you know, save people from dying. Oh shit, I thought that was the end. Whoa, god. I almost didn't make it to the finish line. Wow. I thought that was the finish line right there.
The hero's pursuit is done. Geralt of Rivia has outridden Astrid the Vipress. The White Wolf, our dark horse, has won. Lovely race. The goddess must be pleased, as should you be with your prize.
Not bad, gotta admit. Don't know where I'll be a year from now, but I'll try to come back.
Wonder if he's as strong as he looks.
Zarakanian saddle. So, Zeracanian saddle. Let's see if that's better than what I've got. Does that compare? 60-60, same. 60-70. 100-100. Ah, it is better than the superior cavalry saddle. 80 stamina compared to 70. Alright, well, with that victory, I think that makes a pretty good place to end this episode. I just love running into people and hearing their screams.
Step aside.
Still haven't heard my favorite, though. There we go. There's my favorite sound effect when you're pushing somebody. Oh. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. And when I return, I am going to continue doing more quests on the Skellige Isles.